Welcome to my channel, Health for You. Treatments of infertility for men. This will depend on how many factors, including the age of the patients, how long they have been infertile, personal preferences, and their general state of health. Even if the woman has causes that cannot be corrected, she may still become pregnant. Frequency of intercourse. The couple may advise to have sexual intercourse more often. Sex 2 to 3 times per week may improve fertility if the frequency was less than this. Some fertility experts warn that too frequent sex can lower the quality and concentration of sperm. Male sperm can survive inside the female for up to 72 hours, while an egg can be fertilized for up to 24 hours after ovulation. Fertility treatments for men. Erectile dysfunction or premature ejaculation. Medication or behavioral approaches can help men with general sexual problems, resulting in possibly improve fertility. Varicocele. If there is a varicose vein in the sacrum, it can be surgically removed. Blockage of the ejaculatory duct. Sperm can be extracted directly from the testicles and injected into an egg in the laboratory. Retrograde ejaculation. Sperm can be taken directly from the bladder and injected into an egg in the laboratory. Surgery for epididymal blockage. If the epididymis is blocked, it can be surgically repaired. The epididymis is a coil-like structure in the testicles which helps store and transport sperm. If the epididymis is blocked, sperm may not be ejaculated properly.